Just as we're leaving today, there wasn't a single blackbird. I'm not zooming in, I'm bringing my hand closer to the camera, which is kind of harder to do. But they're not scared, you know? They really aren't scared. One of them wouldn't leave. It was making little holes in my hand, pecking so hard. Last time we had pigeons too. Now we don't feed them by hand. Oh, there's a red wing. You think he's gonna come? Beautiful male. There she is. That's a male too. It's not quite fledged. You see, he has an orange patch, and that's gonna turn red. So that's a boy bird. Hi, birdie. Ow. You're not camera shy, are you? At all. Yeah, just as I was about to leave, all of a sudden blackbirds are swarming me. Don't go on my shoulder. I had two on my arm. I don't like it when they land on my head. Wow. You are greedy. Well, let some other ones have a chance. There's another partially fledged male. They're quite beautiful. They have a rusty patch. Whoa, guys! There's another male. And they've decided to descend on me just as I leave. They're smart birds, you know that? Oh, look at this guy. Hope this is focusing. They have no fear at all. The lens is about 2 inches away. I don't care. But food's food, you know? You almost have to get rid of them so the other birds have a chance. I've got one on my shoulder. Hi, birdie. Aw, hey. You can't really get a shot of him, but I have a bird on my shoulder. See? I can't tell. It's too elaborate. Oh, he's on my back. Oh, that's enough. No, he's on my head. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Really? No, you're not getting anything. Here, you go over there. You see where the food is?